Get your favorite Kids Learning Tube t-shirt or song today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube! The diaphragm, that's what I am. I'm a dome-shaped sheet of muscle used in respiration. The diaphragm, that's what I am. An anatomical landmark that separates the chest from the abdomen. Where is a diaphragm? Let's take a look and see. It's below the lungs in the lower thoracic cavity. On the floor of the thoracic cavity that contained your heart and lungs, and the roof of the abdominal cavity that holds some vital organs. I'm made up of muscle and tendon. Let's look. This is a central tendon broken into three parts. The right, middle, and left leaflet is a tendinous work of art. Attached to the first three lumbar vertebrae and their intervertebral discs is the right crus. It's a tendon. Thanks for learning about this. The left crus is only attached to the bodies of the first two lumbar vertebrae. These tendons form a tether for the muscular contraction in me. I'm mostly made up of muscle that you're seeing now. Let's take a look to see what passes through my center, in which I'm proud. This is the vena cava, a large vein that runs through me, carrying deoxygenated blood into the heart from your body. Here you see the aorta, the body's largest artery. It supplies oxygenated blood to the circulatory system. See, what's also important to notice is the esophagus. It connects the throat to the stomach in all of us. The diaphragm, that's what I am. I'm a dome-shaped sheet of muscle used in respiration. The diaphragm, that's what I am. An anatomical landmark that separates the chest from the abdomen. When you inhale oxygen while taking any kind of breath, your diaphragm flattens and expands your ribcage before it rests. Then you exhale, ridding the body of carbon dioxide. The diaphragm goes back to its dome shape, now resting inside. I'm attached to you in more places than your lumbar vertebrae. We'll take a look at where these are that help keep me in place. I'm attached to your xiphoid process, it's part of your sternum, and to the cartilage of ribs 7 through 12. Learning is so fun. Thoracic diaphragm is another name I go by. Breathe deep when you're singing about me now. Goodbye. The diaphragm, that's what I am. I'm a dome-shaped sheet of muscle used in respiration. The diaphragm, that's what I am. An anatomical landmark that separates the chest from the abdomen. Kids learn.